going in and out.
Take that garbage. I think last time I was that shit. All right.
Quick look at a couple of the key players that we feel might surface in this game.
Well, it doesn't always turn out that way, but you would earmark this pair as two danger men in this match, two lads that could change the course of the game.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. John Terry plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Oscar plays with Fabregas in midfield. Really? We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. The lineup here for France. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Raphael Varane starts with Laurent Koscielny in central defence. Mathieu Valbuena plays together with Karim Benzema. Shot up! Useful block in those circumstances.
What? Not offside and the ball can stop in front of just like play.
Lacazette. Karim Benzema got the ball back. Nemanja Matic. Here's Willian. And in goes the cross. Well, the ball deserved, punched away by the goalkeeper. Nemanja Matic. Chelsea on the attack.
But
they're grateful for that. It was an early foul. I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick. And, you know, you can't do that. Cahill.
Oh, get on that.
Diego Costa. This is Chelsea's chance to show how good they are. Might not find that easy today, though.
No, I mean, normally they do tend to dominate the opposition in one-on-one situations. I think it's going to be a lot more even.
Griezmann. Well, that is going to be the goalkeeper's, quite straightforwardly, quite simply, and he can pick the ball up. Here's the cross. This could be danger with this passing, blocked by Varane. Into the middle. Fabregas in the middle. And he's in the
middle. Yeah.
Well, it is a goal. It is an own goal. I don't think there's much doubt about that, Alan.
No, not at all. You're in those positions so often, and sometimes it does go wrong.
You blocked it in your hip.
Could be a very costly own goal because they're trailing to it now. Lacazette. And that tackle has got him the ball. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Gone out for a throw. Nemanja Matic. Cesc Fabregas. Laurent Koscielny. Looking for Valbuena. Good position this for France to throw it in. Mathieu Valbuena. He's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. That'll be a throw for France. Jallet. Attacking now.
Are you kidding me?
In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. They might open them up now. that's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Fabregas! Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Mathieu Valbuena. He's still going. Fine
oh
run
my
this.
God, what the
Chelsea
fuck
have got
is
possession
that?
Back.
You see that crazy move? That wasn't even like a normal fucking spinning around.
It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. You can see what he was trying to do. Just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Ivanovic. It's gone out of play there.
What?
Patrice Evra trying to reach Benzema. Cesc Fabregas.
What are you doing, guys?
Laurent Koscielny.
What are you guys doing?
God damn it.
Now they've won the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly. Griezmann.
Oh now my time. God, open them up. Oh,
oh he's
no.
Through. So
yeah.
Goal. That was a moment
I couldn't do nothing.
Scored, but the assistant has ruled it out.
Fucking
well,
bad.
The defence pushed up as one and I think they've caught him offside there.
Your view now, Alan, on the replay.
Well, they first time of viewing, I thought he timed his run perfectly, but closer inspection,
there
I think he
go.
Was just a yard off.
Suck a dick. I hope you try to lose this.
Referee's given
that's
them a free
totally
kick.
Legal. What the
in
fuck?
A real position of some danger to the opposition.
Touch
to that. Fine save.
Let's put it on there.
It's going to be Chelsea's corner.
That's what you can ask for.
A lot of people are saying don't buy the PlayStation 4. Like the new PlayStation. That's really numbers got that 4K. Like it's impossible. Unless they're doing some sort of blackmail.
France have a free kick.
Right now he takes like 1080 graphics cards. Not 1080 like this, but like the actual graphics that are not set at the time. You can hire the graphics cards. But sometimes you have to run two of them. But like, there's no way you can track those two. Those are like one of those to put in your computer, plus the card alone, is $300. So how are you going to make a fucking system for you?
Very nearly from the free kick.
I don't think he could have hit that one much better.
Griezmann.
God.
Dude. Brilliant technique in the tackle. John Terry. No nonsense defending from him. Griezmann.
Come on.
1-0 here as the halftime whistle goes.
I was about to go on that one. You see, this one I've applied, dude.
It's been tight, it's been tense, it's been terrific, really.
Well, it has. You can't take your eyes off it. Although there's not been a feast of goals, it's been one of those matches where you never quite know what's going to happen next.
I got a new one coming. This has been on there since I got that phone, which is really nice. I've been doing for
five fucking shots.
Maybe I got the phone even before that. Maybe this phone was before that. When was this phone? I think And then on the
start of the second half of this opening match in the group stage.
Well, it was entertaining. It was a little nervous at times in the first half. Might change now.
Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Matuidi. Matuidi. Mathieu Valbuena. That's a useful ball in.
Wow.
The defender really putting his body on the line to stop the cross. Now he's looking for support. It goes out wide again. Oh, in goes the cross. That's going to be a corner. And that will clear the danger. Well, it's out for a corner. The shot's on! In for the challenge, he made the block. He's cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent.
Really?
That was a very well-timed tackle. Pogba. Benzema. Forward momentum is with France here. He can hit it here.
Yeah,
they're
like going
through.
I swear to God,
they're
fucking going through.
I think I was going just to the spots when
there's
a leg.
An equaliser from Lacazette, and that's sheer class. Just guiding it into the bottom right hand corner.
They didn't give it that much.
Shit.
He got into the goal. And
so
the goal was
away we go at 1-1. Griezmann. Corner to come because of the tackle that sent the ball behind. France have regained the possession of the ball. This could be it. He's on his way now. Hazard! He must have thought that he was going to get the glory at the end of a terrific run.
Yeah, I think after that, his teammates were looking on, just expecting him to put it away.
Hazard.
I can't fucking believe how bad of a shot I've been on.
The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. That's Filiqueta. You can see the deflection there, corner. An easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Well, he's lost the ball here.
Run! Oh, man. Okay.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. And shoots! Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. Lacazette. Griezmann. Matuidi. Early. Offside.
Every time I make that long pass, they're calling me offside.
John Terry. Oscar.
got a piece of
it. Out for the throw and over the touchline.
You're going to give it to me? It's up to you for sure. You didn't hear that, did
Oscar.
You?
Diego Costa. Put it in well. He's got that. And here's the shot. Blocked by Evra. Chelsea's corner now. Here's the cross. He's got his shot off now. Well, Hugo Lloris could have caught that with his eyes closed.
What the fuck are you doing?
Hazard! And it's goal!
I mean, come on!
He's offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Yes, do it.
What did you make of it, Alan?
Well, I thought he was onside, you know, but he's gone. That's
because he threw it over to me. That's a bit early. He's like, how is this supposed to get back? And they didn't know he was going to.
You made the pass, is the problem. You could have kept it. Could have kept it once you make that pass.
Eden Hazard. Rafael Varane. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
Strong tackle, didn't work.
Pogba. Well, we're playing mind games here as well as the actual game of football. Are they prepared to risk losing to try and win? We're going to find out. It's still level pegging in the closing moments. We've seen as a foul by Diego Costa. The Chelsea player going to be booked. It's yellow.
He's right on top of it. He had a great view.
Oh, what the fuck are you doing?
We have got 4 added minutes.
Oh, that was ball!
Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket, he didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
Again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
Yeah.
Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. Striving really hard for the goal that surely will give them the victory here. But the time is against them. France to take the throw. He's made a bit of a mess of that. I think that slipped out, maybe. Certainly not gone where he wanted it to go with the throw. Chelsea on the attack. Now Eden Hazard with a cross. The defender's done very well. There's a fine cross. He's gone behind for a corner. And this could yet be a decisive moment. So late on. It's a goal that's disappointing, really. The goal. That is the final whistle. A very good contest,
every
Alan. And I guess the draw is probably the right result.
I think so. Not much to choose between the two teams. Very well matched. And it was a good contest, that. Plenty of entertainment.
That means I'll probably lose.
I think it goes by. I think there is no way. I think they
Look,
play each other.
Own goal, no goal.
I think they play each other. Like the two losers play, maybe.
Goal. We should change it to where we can play.
They did only one for group. I don't think they did that. I don't think they do play each other.
We need to do it where, like, we do something with that, and then we get to choose the elimination round. What happens? Ready. black communities and worship the Lord. Family now, but they ain't in good shape. Back in the day when they were being held in storage sheds and not free, might have been the worst.
Probably was the worst.
Might have been. Weird fucking man. This guy too. Like, the thing is also that, like, the people that came out for Donald Trump are so fucking weird and crazy looking people and, like, fringe people themselves, you know, like this motherfucker. He's like, I work for Reagan. That's his claim to fame. He always has that killed through fucking interviews from his office in his home where he has like a picture of Reagan and like, the American flag behind him.
We're delighted you can be with us again. Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend in the commentary box today.
Well, this could be a cracker, Clive. This looks like it's got everything.
It's an eagerly awaited matchup. It's Argentina versus Portugal.
Portugal get this match underway. Now it's with Lionel Messi for Argentina. The cross there, cleared away by the defender. Good place to win the ball back. Now, what can they do with it? Mascherano. Those two have got their own little private battle going. Is Cristiano Ronaldo. Can't afford to lose the ball like that. Zabaleta. Nani. Needs to keep possession here. Possession changing hands here. Mascherano intercepted well, read his opponent's mind there. Nani. Argentina on the attack. Thiago. Dani. Good delivery. Defender had to react. Lionel Messi. Now, can they make the most of possession? Certainly plenty of effort out there.
That's a fucking foul.
Oh, you don't want to be giving away free kicks there.
Jesus Christ.
It's a yellow, the referee has cautioned him.
Look at his teammates, they're quite rightly saying, why are you giving free kicks away in that sort of area? It's a dangerous situation.
Oh, good handling. Easy to let those slip out, you know. One was out, it'll be a throw in to Portugal.
Pepe.
Thiago.
Ronaldo. Got past him all.
Ronaldo. Yes. Portugal score.
I got his guy. This one guy really, I switched the wrong guy.
Boom.
And he came up and boom.
Here's
He's deserved that.
This guy, the
for all he does for the whole team, the captain deserved his moment in the spotlight.
In a row.
He organises, he motivates, and now he's scoring goals as well. He's got the lot, this man.
It's a tight match, this, but Portugal are in front.
Where are you at, Messi?
Messi. Look at Argentina here. Just looking to get it clear. Danny. Cristiano Ronaldo. Portugal have the ball here. It's their throw in. Lisieux. It's Cristiano Ronaldo now. He's come away with the ball well there. Lionel Messi. Thiago. Balls out for a throw in. An Argentine throw in. Pablo Zabaleta. Argentina looking to threaten. Shoots. Some say dive across to keep it out. Argentina have won themselves a corner. Good tackle, chance to make something of it. All meant for Garrard. Pastore! Great goal!
Oh!
Keeper, good stop.
Dude, that was like,
a good position for Argentina.
I can't see that either. I should have taken a second on it.
Danny. Otamendi. Position changes hands. He's taking them on, but there's some pretty flimsy defending out there.
Oh, no.
Penalty. The referee had no hesitation in pointing to the spot. Give him the penalty. Referee had a good view of that. No second thoughts. Pointed to the spot.
Yeah, but he hasn't booked him, Clive. He's lucky there.
Even they were laughing at you.
I'm so worried about hitting it too hard.
Blew it? Bad?
So important to keep possession.
Yeah.
Argentina on the attack. Did it find a man? Well struck.
Oh!
By the keeper.
Dude, Messi was getting raped in the corner. Like, not a lot of that. Are you kidding me?
It's a yellow. I think he knew what was coming there.
He does have these moments when he goes flying into these challenges and invariably it ends up with him getting a yellow card.
Thiago.
Oh, come on. That is right where we needed to be.
That's just poor judgment. He's already been booked.
What?
And really shouldn't be making those kind of challenges. What will the referee make of that?
Goaltender up all the way like that.
Not a problem for the goalkeeper. It was always his.
What the fuck was that? What just happened there? The guy was going forward and suddenly he was going left and right and back.
Ceases on the ball, wins possession. Javier Mascherano.
What?
The half-time whistle has
They're
gone.
Give me the whistle like
through.
That when my mask is on. Yeah.
Well, if the second half is anywhere near.
Ronaldo.
Argentina get us underway with a bit to find in this second 45 minutes. Di Maria. Nani. Is Angel Di Maria. Tevez.
Happy to clear their lines. Referee, no choice but to give the free kick there, but will he caution him too?
João Moutinho.
Tevez in possession for Argentina. Vieirinha.
Back in the safe hands of the goalkeeper. He's given the throw into Portugal.
Carvalho.
Didn't really look before he played the pass. Could be costly.
Vieirinha.
Ronaldo. Unable to keep hold of the ball.
Possibilities here.
Ricardo
Carvalho what?
Makes the block.
Dude, did you see? I've never even seen that move before.
Ah, what are you
never
doing?
Seen that move where he went like this and then he jetted back the other way. It's fucking ridiculous. And fucking, he couldn't finish that.
Di Maria. Ball in towards Mascherano.
Oh, Vieirinha. Too messy. How did Messi blow that?
João Moutinho.
He's a strong runner with the ball. Thiago. Possession has been given up here.
Defender read that well, though, but getting pushed back there.
Good work by the goalkeeper. Safe hands.
Messi.
Look at Argentina here.
Oh! Messi, one to go. Come on, bud.
Vieirinha. Lionel Messi, Di Maria.
He's got a chance.
That's what you put on it, bitch. You're in the fucking box. Come on, dude.
Ah, Zabaleta. Trying to find Angel Di Maria. Saw the danger, snuffed it out, intercepted well.
Defender reacted quicker.
Deep. Get it going. That a boy.
Argentina looking to threaten. They pick someone out. Managed to get his body in the way.
Corner kick for Argentina, looking for an equaliser.
Chance here.
What is that? I didn't even click chip. I didn't even click chip. Like, come on. That was a good movie for me. I'm like,
that was a great fucking setup there, like that.
Nani.
What is that?
Ronaldo.
Ah!
Kept him out this time.
Good stop again, you know, but I did fancy him to score there.
Look at the fuck was.
Di Maria. Fabio Quintrao.
Ah.
Nani.
Right on him, and I didn't get it. Fuck Nani.
This is Cristiano Ronaldo. Now, can he go through himself? Messi!
Ah!
He's done it again! Save.
Dude, I needed...
No, I like the look
you
of
were coming out,
club.
It was like...
He really seems to get his angles right.
It was Messi, and it was...
Tevez. Here's a chance.
Oh, the goalkeeper.
Look at Messi trying to get in there, too.
They needed the keeper to be bold and positive there, and he was very quick off his line.
Yeah, ever so quick to pounce on that club. Good goalkeeping.
This game has just, what, 5 more minutes to run
oh
now.
My God, how is that not a penalty?
Ricardo Carvalho.
What the fuck?
And he picked someone out. Searching cross. Defender deals with it. And a blast. That's what you want from your keeper. Held on well. Arena. Ronaldo. You're right.
Come on, what are you doing with that?
The official is holding up the board, and there will be 2 added minutes. Oh, now they haven't picked him up here. He needs right, he's still in play. Goal
yeah.
From Portugal.
I couldn't fucking do shit there. God damn it.
Already got 2 goals.
Well, started back
here.
And I couldn't get that.
It's a cracking finish. It's so well placed. The goal is never going to pluck that one out of the corner.
It's all a bit one sided. Makes it 2-0. The final whistle blows and the final score.
Suspect. Not bomb parts on eBay. Yeah, you can buy a lot of shit on eBay. Your own team again, just to finish out that.
I don't know which one I want to be.
How it usually works out, Greg.
I'm gonna be Portugal. Let's roll, baby. Let's roll. You gotta be Chelsea.
Saw this thing with like read receipts and shit. I'm like, it's like, do you want to tell other people when they've? I'm like, get the fuck out of here! Why would you tell them?
I don't want them to know when I read it. Yeah. I don't care. I don't care if they know it's delivered, sent, but I don't want them to be like, oh, he read my text.
What does that mean? You can't change just that, can you? Rag, you turn the other way and go somewhere. You can totally see that from your angle. Yeah, there you go. Because think about it, the camera's more towards your side now for some reason. So it's like shooting it over you when you were towards the right or your left now.
I'm allowed to. I have a medical mark. I renewed my card 2 more years.
You just had to renew it?
It ends in October, but I had to send it in
already.
Been
a year?
Can you imagine? October 22nd. Or not October 22nd, something like that. But sometime in October. Yep. And so now the new program is you can pay for 2-year renewal or a 1-year renewal.
Do you feel like it's helping you? Or are you just getting high?
But I mean, mostly that. But it helps.
Because you're happier and, like, you can deal with life better?
No, there is stuff that are else with, but I also am just kidding.
I think that's part of it, though. I swear to God, that's, like, part of the therapy.
Oh,
okay,
fuck.
You want
to
change that?
I'm not mean to, but that's what I have. I gotta check.
It's what we've been waiting for. The final tremendous scenes in the stadium. Absolutely.
Second.
Three goals, I tell you, Greg. There's going to be 3 goals scored.
Yeah, I think you could argue, Martin, with some justification, that the best two teams in this tournament have got themselves into the final, expecting a good game.
And it's Chelsea today against Portugal. Chelsea make one change. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Branislav Ivanovic starts with Azpilicueta as the fullbacks. Shots on here. He just reached the goalkeeper. It's Cristiano Ronaldo to take the corner. In the middle. Keeper's ball.
Oh my God, those guys got fucking into it right there.
Well, there's no doubt about the impact that Cristiano Ronaldo has made in his career.
2 goals in his previous match and 2 really good ones as well.
That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. And he's hung on to the ball as well. Diego Costa. Pepe. Chelsea with a chance of victory every time they go on the pitch, but I think the opposition today could really give them a match.
Yeah, it's a really heavyweight clash, this one. I'm expecting a cracking time.
Pedro. Berinha. Well, it was an early foul, and I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick, and, you know, you can't do that. Diego Costa. Pedro.
Oh, get there, buddy, get there, Pedro.
Widen the approach play here, but it's out for a throw-in. To John Terry. Now Fabregas. He's coming forward with some danger.
Oh, great stuff from Pedro. Wonderful skill to beat his opponent.
Well, he's got away from him. Cristiano Ronaldo. John Terry is penalised here. Nani, Verinha. Here's the shot.
Ah! What? Oh my God! I was like, goalie, what are you doing? You watched the ball roll in. Good job to stop that fucking thing. Yeah.
Eden Hazard. Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Taken quickly. Diego Costa. Here's Fabregas. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Diego Costa. The goalkeeper, that move nipped in the bud by the raising of the flag until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's now over the touchline. In towards Hazard. It's a turnover for possession here.
That was it.
Verinha. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. We probably expect them, probably they expect a bit more from themselves, Chelsea.
Yes.
It's a great... Willian! What a good way to score!
Wow, go
a goal
wild.
For Willian. And he simply stroked that one home, giving the keeper no chance.
Has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. He's made the save. It will be their throw. Fabio Coentrao. And that's out for another throw. And it's played to John Terry. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Pedro. It's going to be a throw here. Now Fabregas. Got the ball now under control and a chance to move themselves forward, get on the pitch. To the cross. Well, that has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse. It's a foul, by João Moutinho.
I was like, if they don't call that, I mean...
And the goalkeeper read the direction well. That's Piniqueta. Fender raises his leg to block it. And he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Fabio Coentrao.
Play the ball.
That's half time at 1-0.
How's it feel to be going down in the half, going into halftime for the first time,
not
huh?
Good.
Tell me about your team.
Start of the second half, and Chelsea are leading here. And Ronaldo. Diego Costa. Defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. Fabio Coentrao. That'll be a throw. Ivanovic. Opportunity for Chelsea. He's just reached it, the goalkeeper. Chelsea's corner. Good passing here. Shots on here. Right down the slot for the goalkeeper. Thibaut Courtois. Oh, the keeper. What's he done? Great hands. Pedro. Well, they were in on goal, and suddenly it was an easy job for the keeper. Crosses on. Strong play in the air. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. On to Ronaldo. Ronaldo!
Fuck!
What a miss. That would have been the equaliser.
He knows it too, doesn't he? Look at his expression.
God.
He'll just be praying he gets another chance to make amends.
Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. Can he do it?
Oh, he blew that!
For Chelsea.
I didn't hit the R bomb as I was shooting.
There goes the cross. John Terry's in the middle. That is a cheap. referee has blown and he's given the free kick. By Pepe.
What?
You dropped him going back. The tree.
This could be a chance. He could cross it from here.
Me.
Good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Shit.
Well, he didn't mean to throw it to the opposition, but that's what he's done. He's going to cross it. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball. Pedro. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, that is going to be the goalkeeper's, quite straightforwardly, quite simply, and he can pick the ball up. Gian Moutinho. That's a strong tackle right by the touchline. It's put the ball out for a throw. Throw-in coming up. Bruno Alves. Verinha. Well read at a key time for the team here. Chelsea hold on to this one-goal lead.
Get.
Oh, and he's hurt. You see that?
Now it's Thiago. Players haven't put the ball out. They're playing on, but the referee said no.
Down like, I have to take him out, I think. He got fucking just rocked. What is CAM?
Center attacking mid. Fuck you, bitch.
He's worried about the player and he's stopped the game. Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball.
What is that?
Because I had a fucking thing going, I had to stop.
Emanuel Matic.
You had a thing going.
The referee certainly not flagging in his application of the law. Free kick. Thiago. That's good defending. Really had to deal with that. Could have really hurt the team now. 3 minutes left of the 90-minute match. Nemanja Matic. Pepe with a very good challenge. Matic, it's a foul. Bruno Alves. Quaresma. 2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. Diego Costa.
Down with his own team.
After he
took
beat
Ronaldo.
You
Ronaldo wasn't even heard of in that game.
Bitch.
That's how it goes.
He was tired after his two-goal performance to beat your ass around.
He was tired. He couldn't handle another game. And I took his other team to place. Two games.
The thing is, though, he really did say it's never been worse in the African American communities than it is right now. I mean, granted, we know slavery was worse, but are we concerning that African American communities? Like, and then he sort of changed it to inner city. I don't know if he, like, sometimes I think you're like, you know, like, he's gonna say something stupid. We don't need to search for something. Just wait, they'll clarify and make it sound really dumb. So.
How did you get here? Your parents had sex. Woman, you aren't. Come on. Let's be real, please. Let's be real. I had nothing to do with you getting.